sword strikes, I will strike them all down together! How? His sword is in its sheath? Is this another illusion? No, everything else was. A leading gaze and slight movements of his body were all tricks to make me see things that weren't there, to make me think he was holding his sword.
What's the matter? We're just getting started, aren't we, Iris Midgar?